is modern generation. Every day the people getting smarter. I say this modern generation every day.
Kapari, you are immediately surrounded by nature. You wake up to the sounds of howler monkeys, and you look out your window and you see the capuchins and the birds flying. And the classroom is nature. At school, you know, I try to take my kids out into nature as much as possible, but here you can't avoid it. It's where you are. Our classroom is a log by the ocean, which is just incredible. And I found that some of the activities that we do are similar to activities in the classroom, but being out in the jungle, being out by the beach, just makes them that much more impactful, and it's something that I will never forget. But this whole experience is going to change the way I teach in a lot of regards, both on the emotional level, just sharing that story and the passion with my students, I think will be very contagious to them. And also the fact that I got to participate in real life science, I think is very important. A lot of times as science teachers, we get so sucked into, learn this topic and cover this, that this kind of gave me a whole new perspective on how I want to change my curriculum to make it more experiential for my students so that they can feel like they are part of science, not just learning science.
I knew he was a diver, but I didn't know the bugger was a